That's a lie.
I wish it was.
How do I know you haven't double-crossed me?
Easy, big girl, or I'll cut you down to a size petite. What is it? Why does everyone want this scepter?
It serves as an invitation to a diplomatic summit in the home of the Elves of Korrangar.
And you need the scepter to spy on them. That's probably what the elf wants it for, too.
Korrangar is a fortress. There's no way I can force my way in.
Hey, you mean we. I'm as eager as you to find that fucking shape-shifting elf.
Elves cannot shape-shift. It's impossible.
Right. And goblins can't talk, either.
A merchant ship. We, too, will change shape. Into a merchant ship.
And I'll take care of the elf. Because now it's personal.
Behold, the fortress of Korrangar.
It's a fucking big rock with a hole in it, okay? It's mostly rats who live in places like that.
I'll drop you in a safe place.
I'm thinking maybe a balcony.
Then you sneak into the customs office and exchange the incoming flight schedule with this one.
And a special amber storeroom.
When you've got everything, loosen the balloon near the doors. That will be the signal.
Definitely a king-size bed.
When I'm inside, bring me an official pass. Otherwise, they'll never let me enter Korrangar.
A fully equipped laboratory.
What in the name of the gods are you talking about?
Well, all that stuff you're asking for is gonna cost you a chunk of change, so I was just thinking about the new hideout I'm gonna buy with it. I'll send the bill to the Carnage Squad, right?
Fine, send it then.
Uglier than I thought it would be. And I thought it was gonna be fucking awful. Good. That huge door back there, that's gotta be the one that Helledryn's airship needs to get through. Off we go. Shouldn't be all that complicated to get inside.
Is this the first time that you've participated in the ceremony?
Screen, huh?
All life has left this body. Thank you.
could try to go through the guardhouse in order to make a dramatic entrance into Korrangar. But hey, the door's probably locked. Giant bitch's vessel to the official register of merchant airships. Then I gotta find her a pass.
These feeble humans are truly unable to control their emotions.
Is his pass valid?
Yes, but we'll keep him here a little while longer. This will teach him to control himself.
I need to get that pass. Anywhere, it's probably in here. I'm gonna have to rummage through it. unofficial pass for her too high ass.
Purify our hearts and let our pain atone for our sins. Do not allow our enemies to slay our foes. Our bodies, our hearts, our hands are yours. Glory to this. Glory to this. Glory to this.
Good view of the whole area. Watching is one of life's most enduring pleasures. Thank you.
may Lysrol protect us!
Please!
Helledryn's airship is now on the guest list.
Inside the town walls.
Leoge! It is a stain, an insult to Lysrol!
She should have finished him when she held him captive. He'd better watch out if he crosses our path, because we'll flay him before delivering him to the Carrier of Light.
Perhaps he has already taken on the appearance of one of us.
His disguise would not fool us for long. He is far too different what from the... us.
All life has left.
Thank you.
Thank you, Styx. My airship can now moor unhindered in Korrangar. The Dark Elves will soon be checking the vessel and making sure that I hold a pass.
Okay, we'll meet up on the other side. No, oops. My bad.
Come here.
Yeah, yes.